Welcome back to my channel. In this session we will see how we can download a diagram for outdoor PCB for this Panasonic inverter AC CSE12BKP. This is a comment from my viewer. Your explanation in video is very best in YouTube. Thank you. It would be honor if you can make a video on Panasonic outdoor PCB, at least the schematic, which is very different from one that you have analyzed in your course. In this session we will see how we can download the diagram. Open your Chrome browser and type here the part number CS-E12BKP service manual PDF. Search this item. And we can find there are many websites which are offering the service manual. Open the first one. It says Panasonic CSE12BKP manuals. The first one, that is operating instructions. We have no concern with the operating instructions. Scroll down. We can see here is Panasonic CS12BKP service manual. Okay, then here is also BKP service manual. Then supplemental service manual. Okay, we can download these two, supplemental, and we can download the service manual. Yes, this one, open it, download. Take this capture code and get service manual. Now download, it will download. The second thing, any service manual which we want to download, it must have the information provided from the manufacturer or the company. If it is sharing diagram, then we can find. Okay, download this supplemental manual as well. Download, take this checkbox, get manual, download PDF, download. So these files are downloaded. Go to files, download and received files, download manager. The first one here, this is supplemental manual. It have 11 pages and we have circuit diagrams here. If the company that is providing the circuit diagram, that's good. If it is not providing diagram in this manual, then you can try other one. So this one is E9BKP and E12BKP5. I will explain in upcoming videos. In this way you can find your desired PCB. This is the main service manual. We downloaded two service manuals. One is 89 pages. The second is 11 pages. So here is block diagram and different instructions, operation procedure, different troubleshooting charts and error codes. If you find this error H11, what will the problem? H99, what is the problem? And here is remedy, and you can troubleshoot using this service manual and it will guide point to point. And then we have the circuit diagrams here. Yes, this is 9BK5BKP. And this one is 12, which our friend is asking for. So it is E12BKP. So we will see this diagram in our upcoming video. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.